Good morning, Facebook fans. Trigger Man here. I'm in one of my bedrooms on my house. And what I'm doing is I'm loading up my 9mm. See, these are like MP5s. They shoot really good. I have six of them. If you guys ever want to come out here and rent one of these, we rent them out. We rent the MP5s, the M16s, the AK-47s. Those are the people's favorite guns they like to rent out. So anyway, I'm getting ready to head out. Yeah, follow me. As you know, I collect these Dodgecast cars. I now have about 1,800 of them. I think I have every Dodgecast car they ever made. That's a big accomplishment. Okay, I'm heading out for breakfast. I'm gonna take a hot rod. Yeah, it's 7:30 in the morning. Everything is nice and peaceful out here until I wake up. I don't have to worry about my neighbors. The closest neighbor I have is over a mile away. Okay, let's try this one out. Yahoo! Man, is that fun. See what we do now? See, we open up the bolt. We take the magazine out. See that? These are double magazines. We switch it over here, push it in, and we're ready to go again. Okay, let's go check out my hot rod. What a beautiful day. The sun just came up in Colorado. And this is the Front Range. This is my backyard. Check out Pike's Peak over there. Look, we got snow last night on top of Pike's Peak. I'm out here. We have over 220 acres. No neighbors, no problems. Okay, let's check out the hot rod. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful car. Check out the bureau on the side here. Okay, that's a Dragon. 18-inch wide tires, Mickey Thompson tires on the back. Got a 3-inch locomotive, tunnel ramp, low-power carburetors. A lot of work went into this. Look at the side of the tire. cell is right in here for the guests. Got a beautiful sound system. Now, if you guys are gonna conceal the handgun, this is what I recommend. This is a Sig Sauer Model 365. See that? And you know, 9mm, 10 rounds in the magazine, one in the chamber, 11 shots in this little gun. Very compact. I put it in my pocket. Nobody knows I have it. You don't even feel it. That's the gun I recommend for concealment. Okay, guys. I'm going to head out. Whenever I head out at 7:30 for breakfast, my guys are here setting up the shooting range. I hardly ever leave my place unattended. You guys have a great day.